This is the Lamborghini STO, or Super Trofeo Omologata. And simply put, it's the most badass Huracan to date. Lamborghini says that it's an extreme car for the track, but also one that can be used every day on the road. Before seeing the car in detail, we'd love for you to activate the bell for notifications and subscribe to our YouTube channel in case you haven't already done so. Here's a closer look at the new STO, which was put together by our friends and colleagues at Motor1 Italy.
From the first meeting with the engineers, when we said we want to do really a car that is taking the track spirit into a street legal car, we were also from design department, we were completely excited. STO, we wanted to have a car that is really cool. We wanted to have a car that is young also, it needed to look also visionary. So we wanted to have a car that looks really, that is underlining our design DNA of Lamborghini. And plus, because I don't know if you know, I like motorcycles, so sometimes I'm having also track days with the cars or track days with the motorcycles.
I know, because I follow you on Instagram.
Yes, and for me, that's why there is this spirit also jumping into this car, What do you need on a track day and, all these things. So for me, the biggest highlight, of course, is starting on the front, is what we call the Cofango.
The Cofango.
Yeah, so as you know, Cofano, Parafango, it's merging together. And if you could open, you can help me maybe with the...
Volunteer.
Unleash the fast lock.
Okay.
And look. Yeah, so this is for me, this is the masterpiece on this car.
Fantastic.
Yeah, it is one clamshell hood done in carbon fiber. It's reducing drastically the weight. We have included all the airflow for the S ducts and for the braking air and so on and so on. But here comes in place one thing, what I'm saying. Here in the morning, you take your helmet, you put it in the box here. So you take your driver's suit, your gloves and everything. So you are perfectly done for this day.
Pronto per la pista.
Pronto per la pista, pronto per la pista. And you can handle this also yourself. So there's a lot of, if you ask me one of the major challenges was this piece in terms of to make it manufacturable, but also then, how to find the correct pivot point that, the nose is not touching the ground. To use the basic structure of the car. So here was a major team play between design, Squadra Corse, R&D department. Yeah? So you can imagine this is really, I'm still amazed that we did it. Yeah? We have integrated the louvres that are sucking out the hot air. Then the interior, of course, is something important. The interior is also done completely in a lightweight approach. So we have a complete new door panels in carbon fiber. We have a carbon fiber footrest. We have our new sport seat. It's a carbon fiber shell seat that you can adjust in every dimension manually, of course, because it's a track car. Then we have also worked a lot on the dashboard, on the HMI system that is very precise. We have always the big arch for the rev counter and so on. You can choose what you want. You can choose the center console with the display or just in carbon fiber.
Then, anche questa è tutta nuova.
Tutta nuova is inspired by the Squadra Corse. The philosophy is, and this is for me also important, our customer need to to understand what is an Huracan rear-wheel drive, what is the Huracan four-wheel drive, and what is the STO. And the cars that we develop with Squadra Corse, they always have the air scoop and they always have this center fin that is coming from Formula One and from races like in Daytona, when you have this fast cornering and this is giving more high speed stability. Then also, on the track day, also you want to play a little bit yourself. So you want to adjust the wing, for example, because you want to play with more downforce or with less downforce. So, instead of like in the Performante with the ALA system, we have implemented here something manual. With this little window, you can adjust in alta, media, bassa posizione. Yeah? And you have a beautiful detail as well, where you can unmistakably see where you are. Then the rear, for me, of course, the rear is super sexy. The rear is containing our lightweight exhaust pipe system. It's containing a massive diffuser done in carbon fiber. everything, you know, all the rear end is done in carbon fiber. And for me, one detail that is also beautiful is, you know, here we are just not put it just a mesh. We have put it a Lamborghini laser cutted mesh with the STO integration here with our hexagonal theme. And for me, this is, you know, attention to the detail. We race in style is the philosophy. So we are not only building successful race cars, but also race cars that are beautiful in the same moment, because this is, for me, not excluding each other.
Customer deliveries begin in just a few weeks, and the starting price for the STO is a massive $327,000, and that's before adding any options. Check back soon for more content on the car, including our long-awaited first drive review.